if Canelo does fight Cotto, what does Canelo need to do to win that fight?
What does he need to do? Just beat Canelo, I guess. I don't know. I mean, first of all, look, with Canelo Cotto, you know, our side is done. Our side is done. We want the fight. Canelo wants the fight. So, you know, it's now up to Cotto. It's now up to Todd DeBuff and Gabby, his lawyer, and hopefully we can make that fight happen.
What do you think they're questioning right now? Canelo's already agreed to all of his terms.
I don't know. I don't know. I mean, Cotto is Cotto, who obviously you have to respect. He's a guy who, you know, will fight anybody. You know, he's not that I'm, you know, he's right at his peak, you know, right now of his career. You know, he's coming off a great win with Martinez. This fight here, if it gets made, is second to Pacquiao and Mayweather. Is the best fight that the fans can watch, you know, and that can attract the casual fan. They can attract women also, you know, with Canelo and Cotto, Puerto Rico, Mexico. I mean, it has the ingredients to be a huge, huge fight. So,
is there a neutral site that put for this fight?
A neutral site?
Vegas.
Vegas. But
is Vegas really Canelo?
I think both guys understand that. Look, just whatever makes sense, you know. I mean, I think this event belongs in a huge arena with 100,000 people. You can go Dallas, you can go San Antonio. Maybe I'll talk to Bob and he'll finally build that 50,000 outdoor arena. You know, who knows?
Hey, what about if you ever got your hands on your board?
What a talent he is, boy. Here you have an all-American, you know, clean cut. I mean, this guy should be like another Sugar Ray Leonard, you know. That's talent just being just lost in the shuffle, you know.
Is he still under contract with the UFC trust or something? How long does that go?
I don't know. I don't know the understanding of I mean his contract situation, but you know he's you can't get that time back, especially as a fighter.
He's got to fight,
and it's a shame. It's a shame.
Get back on Cotto Canelo. Said that Cotto already. I mean Canelo. And you guys already accepted their part of the contract. So was a site not included in that part of the contract? Or there's already a site included?
No, when I say that our site is done, look, we've agreed to whatever terms were talked about. You know,
was site talked about then?
Yeah, site was talked about.
Do they have a preference?
The reality is, you know, obviously, and you can make the argument. I mean, yeah, Las Vegas is probably Canelo's territory, and Texas, and you know, if you go to New York, well, it's Cotto, you know. But the fact of the matter is that wherever we can stage the biggest event, that's it. That's the bottom line. So the great thing is that both guys don't really, it's not priority, it doesn't really matter where the fight is staged, they just want to fight.
Because it seems from reports that it does matter to Cotto, that he wants it in Madison Square Garden in New York, and there's a big old thing made on his part about that.
Well, I mean, look, it's part of the negotiation, so.
That's be tough for Canelo as a non-American fighter. That's more taxes he would have to pay versus fighting in Nevada or Texas.
Well, those are issues too. So, yeah. I mean, look, there's a lot of detail that we have to iron out.